Okay, go.
Welcome to Daddy and Emily's and Harry Potter's and Great Dancers Mecha, which I play challenge.
All right, here we go. We haven't done one in a little bit. Looks like Westy joined us. Put a feeler out there. Wasn't sure if anyone else was going to hop in, but Westy had the time. So it might be a one versus one.
Hey, we have the same thing.
Yeah, we're both 50.
Yeah.
We're both kind of good, but not real good. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so we're going to go with the water skip here. Looks like it's just one versus one.
Yeah.
Try to skip it in.
I'm going for daddy.
Going for daddy?
I'm going to call you dad instead of daddy.
What?
And mom instead of mommy.
See if we can skip it in. No, it's going to be left. Oh. We use the water skip?
What if I call Peyton sis every day?
That'd be crazy. All right, we get the eagle.
And Jackson, a brother every day.
Where did we go today? And we went to soccer practice.
It was fun.
Her first practice. Looks like I'm going to be coach.
Yeah.
Because no one else wanted to, so that'll be interesting. We're going to go for this ace.
What if mommy been coach?
Skip Sapphire. Mommy's never played soccer.
Have you played soccer before?
Mm-hmm.
You know how to do everything.
Come on.
So you
Is
know
it
going to
be long enough? Oh. Tell it to go in.
Going.
Oh, ah, so close.
I should have crossed my fingers.
You weren't crossing your fingers? Emily wasn't crossing her fingers, so I missed it.
That tree
All
is
right,
it.
Alright, still tied after two at three under.
That tree is it, so you should be mad at that tree.
Okay, let's see if we can get a hole in one on this next hole. Give me a good wind. Oh, we're going to go with the default aim harp. And we're going to make this. Come on back. Ah, oh, dang. I'm used to the right to left tailwind. Put a little too much energy.
How does that not work?
I don't know. Are you doing it right?
Twig.
All right. After Harrowing Woods, we are tied at four under. Let's see what we got next. Lakeside. Hopefully we can get this one. I'm going to go with the instinct. Oh, that's going to miss way left. Yikes. Stop. That was not a good shot, Emily. Should have let you throw it. 56 feet downhill and a big headwind, so got to be careful not to go too high on that one.
I was crossing my fingers.
It'll work. Keep doing it. Par 5 next.
She'll do it whenever you start playing.
Let's see what's hole 9, so... Ooh. I'm going to throw the vandal right here. Just throw it right into the log. Hopefully that looks good. And from here, it's where I got a decision to either go water skip, which I think I'm going to do on a forehand.
Yeah, water skip.
Getting a little better at this water skip shot.
Does it say gold on it? Because one of them's gold.
Looks pretty good here. Looks like Westy went water skip as well. Bounce off the... Oh. We both get the eagle there. Nicely done by Westy in that tough wind.
And thanks for me.
And Emily for crossing her fingers. All right, only four holes left. Who's going to win?
I don't know. We're all tied. Oh my gosh,
should we look at Westy's bag after this? He's got some cool discs.
What?
Alright, accurate roll, Sapphire.
Are all of them cool?
Most of them, yeah.
I'm gonna pick most of them.
We're gonna make this.
I'm gonna pick whichever ones that are cool.
Accurate roll. Oh, this has a chance. Get over that. Dang it. Just not quite enough hyzer at the end. Alright. Three holes to go. Which course is last? I don't remember the layout. Two
We're
par
still
fours
tied?
And a par three. Still tied. We're both eight under.
What if we tie?
Wow, K-hole backwards to finish. I'm not going to try the shortcut here. Just play this smart. Play it for birdie.
Why would you play it for birdie?
Because if I try to cut the water, sometimes I go in the water and then I end up with a bogey. 204.
I like the name for it.
You like a bogey name?
Bogey!
But bogeys are bad.
But I do like the name, but not when you get them.
I'm hoping The other par four is, which hole is it? Is it six or seven? The other par four that you can skip over the creek.
Imagine if when Westy was winning, and he got a triple bogey on the last hole. He went down and then you won.
That would be nice.
Yeah, nice for you, but
this
not
is
for
the
him.
Glide Sapphire.
I think he would quit.
Westy probably threw the PD. I just don't have it in this.
I think he would quit.
I wish I
that
did.
That looks like a. I think he would quit.
PD would have been the better option there. 45 feet. All right, Emily, last hole. Tie it up. Who's going to win? I'm about to either win it or blow it. I got a feeling.
Win it.
Oh, we got a decent calm wind.
Ooh,
you know I'm going for it. Westy, go for it. If you had any guts. It's probably waiting for me to throw to see if I blow it. No, that was not enough Heiser. Or Anheuser. Shoot, I'm in trouble. No.
No.
Westy went for it and got it. Atta boy. At least he went for it. He knew I was recording. Gosh, Aaron, that was not a good shot. Westy gets the win. I get the loss.
What's a loss?
He beat me. He's going to get a birdie, and I'm going to get a par, so he's going to get, 10 under, and I'm only 8 or 9 under? No, he's 11, and I'm 10, so he wins. Daddy's a loser. Well done, Westy. I'm glad you went for it. I just had a horrible shot.
I'm not glad.
Let's look at his bag, though.
You should be not glad.
Look at that.
Ah!
He's got the 40 and the 20 discs. So sweet. Oh, I didn't know he had the water skip one. Look, he's got the beast.
Ooh, let me show you which ones I like.
He's got the Hope Combo, the Claymore Warship.
This one.
Top 25 Explorer.
I have so many. They're so
yeah, those 40, that 40 disc is sweet.
Can I steal the ones that I...
Emily just stole all your discs, Westy. All right, guys. There's Daddy and Emily. Sorry it was a loss. Let's take a look at the leaderboard. I was doing so well for so long.
I like that saw one.
And then I'm kind of on a losing streak right now. So
that saw one is cool.
I think I'm around 890 or so. I was at 906. I think that was my high in like fifth place. But obviously not there anymore.
It's the top 25.
I would be sixth place right now if I hadn't lost. Ooh, Westy with 900.
Ooh.
Tied with Daniel. And there I am at 14th. Yeah, Westy says, wish one of us would have gotten the last. It would have been a lot cooler of a win if someone eagled the last hole for the win. But, oh well, we tried. Sorry to disappoint. But there's today's Daddy and Emily's round. Thanks for watching me.
Play some DGV.